Christmas time, there I stood in another line, trying to buy that last gift or two. Not really in the Christmas mood. Standing right in front of me was a little boy waiting anxiously, pacing around like little boys do. And in his hands he held a pair of shoes. And his clothes were worn and old. He was dirty from head to toe. And when it came his time to bed, I couldn't believe what I heard him say. Sir, I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just.
She's been sick for quite a while.